just playing around with a little bit of a piping network for the eels. This will all be covered in rocks. Allow the big boy a bit of space and the three little wide eyes a bit of hiding territory. Left a nice gap underneath it for water flow. Got a ton of rock to cover this in, so we'll build up around it. He loves poking his head out of things like that, so we'll give him a nice few rocks, a couple of ins and outs. Reef tank is looking specky. Excited to fill this up in 7 days.